Hello, and welcome back to Danganronpa, Episode 7. In the last episode, we did one part of free time. We're going to try to get through the rest of free time in this episode. So now we need to re-find Fujisaki. Because we didn't quite get their affinity up. Everyone's still on the second floor. On that way. It seriously is like a game of hide and go seek. Except for Byakuya. He's easy to find at this part in the game. The gate. He's still a cunt. Go in the pool area. See one in here? No. Let's check the gym. Because if nobody's on the first or on the second floor, that means everybody's on the first floor.
I don't count Byakuya as peoples.
Oh, it says daytime, not free time. Does that mean everyone besides Byakuya is in the frickin' kitchen? Or in the cafeteria? Asahina and Sakura are in there. Anybody in the kitchen? Eh, no one cares about you. You'll be able to see it coming! See what coming? Oh, a moral compass. Mm-hmm. Where the f*** is Fujisaki? Found you.
Huh? I'm sorry. Thank you.
Okay, they like that. Oh yeah, it's hard as hell to get theirs.
This is a school announcement. It is now 10 p.m. As such, it is officially nighttime. Soon the doors to the dining hall will be locked. And entry at that point is strictly prohibited. Okay then. Sweet dreams, everyone. Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Hey, Monokuma Theater.
I was in the bathroom, just looking at myself in the mirror.
I can't remember what Fujisaki
likes. Good morning, everyone! It is now 7 a.m., and nighttime is officially over! Get ready to greet another beautiful day!
To the dining hall! I like that idea.
Count on it. What? It can't be.
I'm not an idiot.
You!
Damn you! What? Hey,
because
on.
You're a dick!
Hey, come on. Huh? What?
Huh?
Yeah, that's right. That's true. Yo.
Thank you. But...
Oh no, congrats, you're gay!
You know?
I see. Thank you.
Yeah, but there's no sense crying over spilled milk with them. Especially Ibakia. He's a dick. I don't know why I did that. I can't remember how much free time is in Chapter 2. I don't know why my first instinct is to check the sauna. It's probably because of the anime, because at this point they had already had the fight and did the sauna off. Let's check the kitchen. Well, we got one more area down here to check besides the kitchen. Hello? Go in here. Celeste is in here. Who else is in here? Nobody. I wish there's an air way you could just tell where they are on the map. I thought there was, but I guess I might be on easy mode. I think everyone might be upstairs. Anyone in here? Screw it. Let's go to the weapons.
Hell yeah.
Cause deep down he might be scary and everything on the outside, but deep down Mundo's a pretty good person. Kinda.
Give him a ring. Tell him you love him.
Hell yeah. Yo. Why? What? Huh? Jesus Christ. Yo.
And that's a Kawasaki. Fuck yeah!
Hell yeah. Stop fucking around. Hell yeah.
Crazy Diamonds gang.
What? What?
I don't know, I just like him as a character.
Hell yeah!
Look here!
That's true. Yo. What? What? By the way, hey, damn it. Stop fucking around. Yo. Hell yeah.
I still like him as a character.
Hell yeah.
Did we actually get his... That's not what... Report card. Okay, Mundo gave us plus one. I can't do myself. Wow. Okay, we're not going into that. I want to get your skill, because I think you actually have a skill I can obtain. Fujisaki!
Where are you?
There you are, buddy! I forgot how easy Mundo is. What to use, what to use. You put a whole new meaning to dip.
You know?
Did we finally get the affinity of a fruit sake?
Huh? Thank you.
Oh, cool. Snack time.
Listen to me.
Oh God, why?
Hey, damn it. Hey, damn it. What? You're corrupt! You!
Oh, their argument.
You hear me? Damn you! Count on it! You wanna fight? You hear me? What? Hey. I see. Got it. Piece of shit.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Stop fucking around. You! You want to throw down?
Beat his ass! Do it!
Do it for Papa.
What?
You son of a bitch! Ridiculous! You want to fight? Stop fucking around! Hey, Mondo! What, asshole?
You can take off your uniform, you know? Go ahead. I won't judge.
And you can shut the fuck up and mind your own business. I mean, look at you. Your face is all red. What are you, one of those goddamn hot spring monkeys?
It just so happens I was born with a red face.
You don't have to act all big, man.
Act, you say? I'm still plenty good to go. I'm so good, I could eat a steaming hot bowl of soap right now.
They're very...
dumbass.
Say whatever you want. I'm still totally good to go. In fact, I'm starting to feel kind of cold.
That's probably not good.
Nighttime. Soon the doors to the dining hall will be locked, and entry at that point is strictly prohibited. Okay then. Sweet dreams, everyone. Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Listen to you, you son of a bitch. Then bring it on. I'll push you right up to the gates of hell.
Good luck with that. They are extremely special. I done fucked up. Okay, they all have different skills. Yeah, as I was going, I was looking at the skills. God, I
That's
hate when the
still alive,
does that.
I don't know. That's why I desperately cling to life.
Wonderful. I just love when my system does that.
Good morning, everyone! It is now 7 a.m., and nighttime is officially over. Time to rise and shine! Get ready to greet another beautiful day!
Ah, they're dead. Don't worry. By the way, I hope you like beef jerky.
Yo. What?
Oh!
You hear me? Ain't that right? Without a doubt.
And cue the masses to go on a rampage now because he said that.
Piece of shit. Got it.
I see.
Let's see, do we still have free time?
problem.
If you want to so bad.
I can't. I don't want to interrupt him.
Well, I have to talk to him.
Naturally.
Nagi, just walk away very slowly. Do not approach the neat. If we go back to Mundo, first we gotta find him. Since he's actually easy. That still feels wrong to say. Hagakure, no one cares about you. Huh, perfect.
Yo!
That's true.
What manly stuff do we have?
Hell yeah.
Oh, he really liked that. Shit.
What? Shit. What? What? Yo. What? What? Piece of shit! Huh? What? What? Huh? What does that skill do?
Ahem. School announcement, school announcement. Nighttime is quickly approaching, but before it arrives, all students, please gather in the gym immediately.
Fuck.
Emergency! Emergency!
And we are actually going to end the episode right there. Sorry about the little technical difficulty we had in the middle of the episode. In the next episode, we'll pick up in the spot where we are now. If you guys would like it, more updates and updates about new series going on and stuff, follow me on Twitter. Thank you all for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I shall see you in the next one.